The election was a year ago. Some say what's done is done.
And of course that's easier to say if your side has won.
We've had our disagreements, on that we can agree.
And when they say it's time to work together, I can see how that's a good idea in principle, but too much compromise will make us all accomplices. And that's when I realized I have a few exceptions, and I put them in this song. It's a list of work togethers that I won't be working on. I won't work together to dismantle healthcare, or work together to lower the minimum wage. I will not work together to allow the weakening of gun control by the NRA. I cannot work together to persecute the Muslim, or work together to build the wall. I won't work together to limit the freedom of the press. Without that freedom, freedom's sure to fall. For my country, for my heart.
I will not work together to ruin the environment or desecrate sacred ground. Why won't we work together to deny global warming with all the scientific proof that we have found?
I will work together to defund education, or work together to suppress the vote. I won't work together to eliminate the funding for reproductive rights, and you can quote me, but I will stand.
Together to unplug PBS.
I cannot work together to normalize the racists
or tolerate the hatred they profess.
I will not work together
to turn away the refugees, or work together to approve the water board. I won't work together to create more nuclear nations, as if more of them could put an end to war. But I will stand, my God, I will stand. I will stand and do my part. I will stand and work together for my conscience, for my country, for my
country.